like a natural man.
Woohoo!
Like a natural man.
Wow! He is cracking an egg and singing and turning. Do we even have to cook? This time of year, you usually find him out in the freezing cold.
Yes.
Handling live shots for Fox 8 News in the morning. Engineer and teddy bear Kevin Dews is so nice and warm in the studio right now. He is our behind the scenes chef. And we see right now some video of him in action. Fox 8 grabbing the camera and the microphone and getting ready to set up for a live shot. He makes it happen. So when you see our reporters out in the street, he is the one behind the camera and making it all work, making sure they're comfortable and they know what they're doing. But today he is helping us make French toast. The whole staff raves about this. He's made it before at the station. It's amazing. The whole station smells like heaven right now. Kevin, how are you?
I'm doing fine. I'm doing great. Cooking for the family at work.
That's right. We love it. Woo! All right, so you're making your French toast.
Yes.
It's obviously you do something with this that makes it so good.
Well, first time it was free, so I think that did a whole lot for the crowd.
Free food? That's never affected us before, right, guys?
Yes. That's the magic ingredient there.
Okay, so wait, what did you just put in here?
It's a creamer that most people put in their coffee.
Right, so amaretto. The amaretto.
Yes, that's the secret
Okay,
ingredient.
So you have eggs whipped up. You
eggs.
Were doing that when the music started.
Yes.
All right, and then?
It's about 4 eggs in there, and okay. I put about a half a cup of creamer in there. And just whip it around.
So this, is this really the secret ingredient?
That's the secret ingredient.
Where did this recipe come from? Did anyone
By
teach
accident.
You?
Really? Yeah, I ran out of milk at home. I said, I need to put something in here because I'd already started beating the eggs. I looked down and saw creamer for the coffee. I said, that'll work. Threw it in there. Like, oh, man, this is good stuff.
It is good stuff. I love your by accident recipe. Okay, so amaretto, you put a little bit of that.
Yes.
It's just the creamer. Okay, and then you have your nice skillet ready to go, and it's got a lot of butter on there.
With a little bit of cinnamon I put in. I just sprinkle on top.
You're putting the cinnamon on here? Okay. Should I whip it in or no?
Sure.
Okay. It smells so good. Now,
turn it down a little bit.
Christy and I were just talking during commercial break about French toast and the secret to French toast and making sure the middle cooks right. And
yes.
I think the bread is so important, right?
Yes, that French toast.
And where
Texas
do you get
toast.
So you do use Texas toast, Christy.
Texas
that's
toast.
What we were talking about.
Yes.
Because a lot of times if you just use regular bread, the inside is soggy and it doesn't cook
mm-hmm.
right. Okay, so you get Texas toast. I want to show everyone what this looks like.
It's usually in your deli section.
Okay.
A lot of people have difficulty trying to find it because they go to the bread section, and it's usually in the deli section underneath all the meats.
Okay, so now we know. All right, there is another piece in here. I'm gonna make sure we cook this one up too.
And I also put in...
I'll use this.
Cinnamon toast bread.
I saw
some is already
of that
that's
cinnamon
done.
Toast bread.
But you put some cinnamon toast bread in there.
That's a great idea.
Okay. Get some raisins.
And you just have regular butter on here, right?
Yes.
And then did you add more cinnamon or no?
Yes, I'll add a little bit on the top there.
Okay.
That's a little much.
So tell us about your kiddos. They're grown up now.
Yes, I have a 22-year-old and a 20-year-old.
What are they up
off
to?
Off doing
days?
Their own thing. One's in college and one is working hard, so. Being productive citizens.
That's great.
Sure.
We're looking at some pictures right now.
Yes, that's my dad. And that's my dad again. Right. Young, handsome man. He passed away in 74.
Very handsome. Your whole family. So we're going to get Christy and Wayne, our official taste testers, up here.
I just want everybody to recognize Wayne's first for the food. Everyone thinks it's always me.
You know, everyone says it's me.
Everyone says it's me on Facebook.
That's what I get. People laugh.
I'm
they
like,
say
dude,
they laugh at me.
If you had free food sitting in front of your face, you'd be first too.
Do you want... With raisins or without?
I'll take one of each, actually.
Yeah, okay, so
I want one of
how
each.
Long do you cook this for, then? You just kind of do it by feel
and
by
brown.
Here you go.
And just flip them.
Ooh. Is this
I
me?
I turned this
That's
down.
You.
Gracias, señorita.
Because you're first.
I just want to point that out.
What do you want, Capo? For a second.
That's
one
cold.
Of each.
Okay. We love you. All right, so wait, what else are you doing?
Be a
oh, you're getting out the syrup. What syrup do you prefer?
Oh, yeah.
Butterworth?
I need to warm this up.
Oh, he's
this
got
is
Mrs.
Butterworth.
Do you have
Yeah.
Oh, you've got all kind of stuff.
Look, you've got like 20 of them back
and
there.
And it's also good to have some orange juice.
Oh, here comes
cider.
Angelica.
Apple cider.
Pull it up the rear.
Oh,
sorry, Angelica, we're all out.
loud.
I don't have a mic. So.
Sorry. Hey, that's Wayne.
How much can I have? Yes.
Have you ever used eggnog? Instead of
no,
creamer?
No, but that sounds like a good
idea.
Yeah,
your sister does, right?
Yeah, my
or your sister-in-law. Yeah. I do too. During the holidays, I definitely do. All right. Well, that was Christie's, but you can have mine, Angelica. What do you want? One of each. All right. We all decide what's happening here. You can find Kevin Dew's great recipe for French toast. You will love it. And this is the secret. On our website, fox8.com. Be sure you click on the menu.
Yay, delicious.
Great job. He did not want to do this. We've been begging him to cook for a long time on our show.
You really did.
We love you.
I love you.
We love you more now. Yeah, we love you more.